Welcome to my review of this so-called Stallone 6-inch action figure, which is coming from the movie line Expendable. In this review, we will delve into the unboxing experience, the overall quality, articulation, detailing, and accessories of this figure. They called this DZQ action figures, never heard of that name before. They basically made clone or copy versions of Mezco action figures, I guess.
I was immediately captivated by its look, clothes and accessories. The price is really cheap. It was just under $30. The ad on Aliexpress showcased the figure in a dynamic pose, which giving a glimpse of the excitement that awaited within. Upon receiving the action figure, they didn't give any box like others do. It was just like this, as you can see, just a box with bubble wrapper. I guess this is what I get in this cheap price range. The moment I held this action figure, I could feel its sturdy build and attention to detail. This action figure truly impressed me with its intricate detailing, because in this price range you won't get this type of detailing face sculpt. The figure is made of good quality fabric, durable plastic, ensuring it can withstand intense posing sessions without easily succumbing to wear and tear. The joints, crucial for posing and displaying the figure, were tight and allowed for a wide range of dynamic poses. The articulation in the elbows, shoulders, and knees was remarkable, providing seamless movement. The action figure comes packed with an array of accessories. The figure includes two sets of interchangeable hands for various poses and gripping options. Additionally, a collection of weapons, such as guns, knife, walkie-talkie are included to equip the warrior for battle. Not only do these accessories allow for creative pose scenarios, but they also add versatility to the figure's appearance. So my experience with this action figure is overall good. Price is cheap, posable action figure with lots of accessories.